it's impossible to validate a test for any given purpose, like for all the purposes at the same time. So the idea is that you have to target specific purposes of the tests and identify the pieces of information that would allow you to say, yes, I can interpret a given score in a specific way. In our field, we typically think of validity or reliability as those being characteristics of specific assessment tools. In other fields, validity is not thought of as something that a test either has or it doesn't have. Validity is often thought of as how much justified or the extent to which specific interpretations of tests are justified. So, for example, if I ask for an individual to go through a task and I obtain a score based on that task, then one of the critical questions is, what am I going to do with that score? If I'm interested, for example, in figuring out the severity of an individual, then when I look in the test manual to look for specific psychometric evidence, I should find information that says that that test is good at figuring out the severity of that individual. However, if I'm interested in using a test in order to obtain a score before some treatment and then after a treatment, and I'm interested in figuring out whether that treatment works or not, then that means that I have to go in the manual first to figure out whether that test is sensitive to change. So depending on the purpose that I want to use a specific test for, then that means that I have to find for specific evidence that supports the use of scores for a specific purpose. And I don't think sometimes in our field that's something that is clear. We talk about whether a test is valid or not, or perhaps we should be talking about whether a test is valid for specific purposes. And a test might be valid for one purpose, but it might not be valid for a different purpose.